Hi guys, welcome back to FireWatch. So, it's been a minute since I've actually played FireWatch, and to be honest, I don't remember what was happening at all. So this is gonna be interesting. Right, okay, so someone was listening in on... Delilah! Someone was listening in on me and Delilah when we were talking on the radio, and Jesus Christ, what's going on with my mouse? Okay, anyway. And I was supposed to look at this and go to Cottonwood? Cottonwood. How do I play? Okay. Yep, gotta go over here by the big tree. And then I should be golden. Okay, there's the big tree. So this must be Cottonwood. Big tree. Hello? There's the ski. I'm here. I made it. I see the cotton. It's gonna get my allergies all worked up. Okay, I'm here. Here we go.
I'm here at Cottonwood Creek.
You see the cash box there?
Must be around here somewhere.
It is. Find it and open it. I changed the code. It's 5678.
Are you kidding me?
I was in a rush.
Alright. 5678. Okay. Ooh, new walkie. It's a secret walkie. Get rid of that walkie. I don't know if I'd get rid of it.
I've got it now.
Good. I spent all day getting you that radio. I hiked to a cash box, lied to a ranger, lied to another ranger, and hopefully you are now holding a clean, untapped radio.
Hopefully.
Holy fuck, Henry. We have to get into that site.
The fuck is going on?
Whatever these people are doing is illegal, right?
I don't know if it's worth
all this.
We need
to find out how they're doing it, why, everything.
What the fuck is going on? People are listening to us?
I don't know.
Our radios are tapped? Are you fucking serious?
Yeah, I'm gonna hold on to that.
Our radios are definitely tapped. That's why I left you the one you just got.
How is this even possible?
I don't know, Henry.
What do you know?
I know that I'm scared.
No, what do you know? Who is doing this? What about
sense.
The other lock? Okay.
I just changed clothes laying on the floor because I don't know who could be watching.
Who is doing this?
I don't know who could be doing this. Henry, I've been at this job off and on for 13 years. Sometimes here, sometimes over near Jackson, a couple times down in Wind River. And nothing like this has ever happened before.
Okay, what about the other lookouts? I'm gonna find answers.
I'm headed back to the gate, and now that I've got an axe, we'll know something soon.
You need to get into that site. Call me when you find something.
For sure. That's gonna be the first thing I do. I don't really know if it merits the reaction they're giving it. I mean, yeah, people listen in, but if you're on a public line, people are gonna listen in. They're going to. I guess it is weird that, like, they're being recorded? Yeah.
Hey.
Hey.
I just thought of something not great.
Uh-huh. What is it?
What is it?
I filed a report that said that neither of us ever talked to or saw those girls, the ones that went missing a few weeks back.
Uh-huh. Why would you do that? Oh, shit.
So? I'm sorry. I'm not following you.
Henry, our radios were tapped the entire time we talked about it. Maybe even your first day when you had the run-in with them.
Oh. Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
Why?
Now, someone probably has a transcript of that entire conversation.
And I've filed a report that's a blatant lie.
And those girls are still missing.
Yep.
Yeah.
Fuck, Delilah.
Fuck, indeed. We really need to get to the bottom of this.
See, I told her... I explicitly told her. I vividly remember a begging your pardon?
I just heard something.
What is it?
I don't know. It was goddamn terrifying, though.
It's an elk.
Well, it could be an elk, or it could be someone trying to get you to radio about a loud noise so they know where you are.
Fuck.
How about you don't do that again?
We're being a little paranoid here. Feel like we're being a little paranoid here. I have no idea what I was saying before. Oh, yeah, I remember. I told her to talk to the police. I want to talk to the police. I wanted to get this out and over with because I did nothing wrong. I was doing my job. I went down there, I took some fireworks, I said, hey, teenagers, no booze. That was it. They're the ones that kept this shit going. I did not. I had no interest in starting shit with them. They were the ones that started shit. And we probably should have addressed the whole, I don't know, you know, people going missing thing? What's this? Yeah, I'm back in my lookout. Right? Yeah. Okay, so if I'm back here... I went way off. Okay, I'm back on track. Just hop down here, there's that. Hop down here. There's that. Yeah, we're good. Then I should just be able to jog right down here. Keep getting caught on shit. This paints quite a sticky picture. I really feel like Delilah has gotten Henry into a jam because I wanted to talk to the law enforcement. I did nothing wrong. And now methinks I might be in for a wild ride. I'm gonna cut through the cave again. Ooh, I wonder if I can break this lock now. I wonder. Open up! Nifty. Okay. If I stick to this path right here down Thunder Canyon, it should take me up. It's a very long way to go, I know that, but it should take me to where I need to go. And I always like to backtrack on these kind of games where you can pick up equipment to get you through areas that you couldn't get through the first time you went through. Just to see, like, what might have been there that I needed to open. Hello. Very nice. It's very nice. Is there a crouch? There's no crouch. I don't know what I was thinking. Good. Because I also have a lot of rope now that I didn't have last time I came through here. So I should be able to open some shortcuts up. I would think. I would hope. Maybe not. Yes. Gonna go up this way. Keep going. Is this right? I feel like this is right. This is where I got clunked in the head originally. OK. Okay, right up here. Should be. Hello. Okay, I already attached the rope to that one. Is that the right way? Could be. Yeah, that's the right way. Hopefully no one cuts the rope. There was that dude, though. There was the dude that was watching me that night, and I reported it, and Delilah was all smart-assy about it, like, oh, people come out here, it's public park. Instead of listening to what I was saying, that's cool. And now it's biting me in the ass. I feel like she's just a terrible boss. What with all the sexual harassment and the drunkenness. Made it.
I'm busting the gate down. There's nobody around, and it's the quickest way in.
Copy that.
I'm not gonna fix it. I might need a rock. Don't like the music. Oh, and it just saved. Lovely. Hello? No.
Yeah.
I'll chuck this rock. I swear to God. Ooh, it's getting real tense. Ooh, it got dark quick. Flashlight? No, no flashlight. Bad idea. That was stupid. Shouldn't have done that. Ooh. I don't like it. Let go. I definitely don't like it. I will chuck this rock. I swear to God. Interesting. Interesting.
Okay, I'm at the site. I don't see anybody around.
Lucky for us.
Yeah, lucky for us. There is some serious comms equipment out here, wireless stuff.
What do you mean?
I'm talking a big 20-foot tall transmission tower. And they could probably listen to whoever the hell they want. They're nestled down in this valley, which makes it impossible for you or any lookout to see them.
Can I turn this off? No. Oh, there's another one. Really don't like how the music amped up. The fuck am I looking at here? There's another duck. Well, that's a bat. That's a butterfly. Not a bat. So they're nestled like right in the armpit of Two Forks and Delilah, her tower.
And there is all sorts of contraptions and shit out here.
Like what?
Dishes and stuff on metal legs. There are wires all over the place. I don't know. I'm not really up on high tech.
It's called a tripod.
No, they're doing something with the soil out here, too. It's all gritted off.
Who knows what else they're up to?
Well, they could just be doing some light gardening. This stuff looks expensive. How could they get all this out here?
I mean, how the hell did they get all this stuff out here?
The Army Corps of Engineers put our towers out here, so...
You think it was the government?
I have no idea. I just mean it's possible. I mean, every once in a while I'll meet a lookout who's deep into that, like, black helicopter conspiracy shit. Maybe they actually flew it out here in one of those.
Interesting.
I'm in their main tent.
What's it like?
It's definitely some sort of monitoring station. I wonder where they are. All of their stuff is here.
And they know you're there, so see what you can find and get out.
Do they know I'm here? Can I open that?
I think I found the thing they used to track us.
Holy shit!
You know, you swear, like, a lot.
Not the True. Time, Hank.
Anyway, it's called a wave receiver. Looks like it picks up anything that emits a signal. It's got basic orienteering capabilities, everything. Holy...
Holy shit, Henry.
Yeah, holy shit.
You're gonna take it, right?
I'm keeping it.
Yeah, of course.
Maybe don't mess with stuff. Oh. 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 In to use wave receiver.
Okay, this thing is losing its mind, beeping like crazy.
I can hear it. What's it after?
I don't know. I'm gonna go find out.
Do I no longer have a... No, I have a compass, I just...
I found their main monitoring desk.
You should get out before they come back.
Maybe.
I mean, this stuff looks like it just got lifted out of the space shuttle.
I have to tell you, if I found out this was NASA, I'd be a hell of a lot happier.
This place sleeps three. They've got a row of cots here.
I want to know what that thing finds. Look, you should get out before they come back.
I'm gonna take a picture of this, because... If I can remember, there we go. Camera. I feel like this is the kind of thing I should have documented. This way? This way? No, this way.
There's a box here with a dial. It has a needle, like it measures earthquakes.
You mean like a lie detector?
Yeah, I'm not sticking around to get hooked up to it.
Yeah.
Okay. Shit. Got a map here that confirms they're tracking our people's movements. The map's got all sorts of paths and areas marked off on it. There are lines that look like some of the paths I normally take.
Are you positive it's you?
I'm not sure, but I think so.
Looks pretty close. What is this thing on about? Follow the beeping device. Yeah, but... She beeps more the closer I get to this.
Okay, so there's a log here that tracks the movement of four distinct subjects.
You and me?
Yeah, definitely me. And I suppose you too.
What about the other two?
Maybe the Goodwins? What if they were following them last summer?
There's no way Brian knew. He would have said something.
Nah, I can't imagine a kid like that could have kept this under his hat.
We'll talk this over and figure out how to get the hell out of here.
They're measuring the barometric pressure, too. Why?
Maybe it's just a diversion.
Sorry, I'm not talking a whole lot. Just a lot going on here, and I really don't want to miss any, like... in-game commentary about this because it's so strange. Okay, it just saved. Guessing that was it. It only beeps like that when I go eastish. Maybe know. See, like, watch, when I'm in here, it goes absolutely off the charts. Right there.
Yeah, I think this thing is responding to something in this pile of crap on the desk.
Dig through it.
Okay, there we go. Black box. Henry M. and Delilah A. Holy shit. Susceptibility to manipulation.
Are you shitting me?
What? What is it?
There's a folder of reports here.
What do they say?
They're assessments.
I'm a 9?
About the two of us. There's stuff in here about Julia.
Like what?
Stuff I didn't tell you. This is...
What does it say about me? You said there was one about me.
And it looks like they've been following me around. What I do when I'm out hiking? Jesus!
Henry, do you hear me?
It says that you and your boyfriend are still together.
What? We're not. They're messing with us.
Yeah, okay.
They are. How do they even know who he is? How the hell does this... I'm so sick of letting these people do this to us. We should just burn the place down. Think about it. Worst case scenario...
Delilah.
That's insane.
Think about it.
I am, and I think it's insane.
They'd be fucked.
Yeah, and how about if that fire comes up the mountain? Or someone were to die
in
it?
Exactly.
We call it in?
We call it in?
Yeah, maybe.
My God, Delilah, no. No way.
Well, maybe it's not the best idea.
Yeah, it's
you
definitely
think?
Not the best idea.
Ah, so fucking wound up!
I can tell. Yeah, I haven't trusted her to begin with.
Anyway, I'm sure you are too. Get the hell out of there if you're not already, and call me when you get home. I don't know what the hell we're gonna do.
I don't know if I want to call you over anything. I'm definitely taking the reports. That changes everything. Now I'm gonna check my corners. Okay. Wow. So, can I look? Holy shit. Can I look at that? Tracking sub. Okay, observation report, Henry. 39, week 1, week 4, week 6, week 10, 25, week annual. Observational traits, guilt-ridden, susceptible to influence, unsure of self, reliable. Yeah, at least I'm reliable. Subject overview. Subject has fully engaged supervisor. Trust yet to be scientifically proven. All signs point towards full cooperation. Update, subject may be aware of tests. Suggest we disengage if subject decides to leave his post. Susceptibility to manipulation is a 9. And then Delilah. Observational traits, reliable, observant, charismatic, selfish, skewed perception of personal history, pertinent fact, never married, no kids, rarely hikes or leaves immediate surroundings, multiple lovers despite long tie partner. Probably supposed to be time. Susceptibility to manipulation 3. Now he said it had something in here about Julia. Doesn't have anything in here about Julia. Interesting. Not interesting in like, ooh, that's interesting and cool. Like, where's my axe? I'm not gonna feel safe until the music dies down a little bit, but baby, that's what they want me to do. They want to lull me into the feeling of safety so they can pounce. Oh boy! Oh.
Whoa.
Never going back there. What the fuck?
Delilah, there's smoke coming from the site. I just climbed out of there and the bridge collapsed.
What the hell happened to you? It's definitely not the best idea.
It wasn't me.
What do we do?
Call it in.
We just call it in like any other fire.
And what about who started it? What about them?
The person who started it?
Yeah.
We're talking about people watching us out here who are now burning the forest and everything in it around us. I don't know what to do about that.
Except get the hell out.
Yes, get us the hell out of here.
I will.
Holy shit. That escalated quickly. Wow. That's gonna do it for this episode? Thank you guys so much for watching, and if you think you're being listened to, you are.